How much time do you have left? What if you have just one more day to live? Is there something that you would do differently? Take a second and think about it. Time is the most valuable resource we have, and most of us are wasting it. If we compare time with any other very important thing of our life, like money, we will find that we can save our money for later, but we can't do that with our time. We can make more money, but you can't do that with time. We can share our money, but we still can't do that with time. We can't buy time, we can't grow time, we can't ask for time. We can only lose time, and most of us are wasting it. How do we waste it? The idea of having a lot of time to accomplish things makes us waste time. For example, we waste our time by complaining and whining about what we don't have, dwelling on past mistakes without learning and growing from them, comparing ourselves to the next person, which may bring us down, gossiping about other people, colleagues and friends, hanging out with the negative people that will put us down, fighting with others to prove to them that we are right, waiting for something to happen without even having a plan, constantly being on social media to stay connected, surfing the web endlessly looking for something, most of the time useless, watching TV for long hours, being completely inactive, and so on. Please, do yourself a favor, stop, because you have just one life to live. So ask yourself how you can save your time. You can start by understanding the value of time. Be aware of the fact that we are all given a certain amount of time to experience life, to carry out our dreams and our destiny. You need to think about how you are spending your time. You need to focus on what you want to accomplish, what makes your heart burn with passion, and what wakes you up in the morning. In simple terms, why you are on earth, why you are living, and what's the purpose of your life. I know that it's something not easy to find, but it's worth finding it, because it will give you a new perspective. It will be the milestone of your journey. Then you need to identify your negative habits and replace them with positive ones. In fact, the only way to remove negative habits is to replace them with new ones. Once you have analyzed these aspects, you have to define a detailed plan. A plan that will take you to the place where you want to be. Take it seriously and stick to it. This is vital, because you need to be focused on what you want to achieve and accomplish. During the journey, you don't have to care about what other people say about you. You don't have to let others' negative opinions and judgments change your goals. You have to be ready to fight against obstacles that you will find along the way. Keep moving forward even when times are tough. And most importantly of all, keep believing that one day you will achieve your goals and will realize your dream. I'm pretty sure that sooner or later you're going to realize that the only thing you wish to have is more time. Yes, because time is the most valuable resource we have. So, my wish for you is to spend your time in a way that makes you happy. A gardener, laugh louder, love longer.